At the Mobile World Congress Wireless Show in Barcelona, Spain, there's been a push to get mobile devices cheap enough to reach emerging markets without skimping on performance. Nokia has unveiled the X Series, starting around $122.
And then onboarding Microsoft services such as Skype, OneDrive, etc., and providing access to the full gamut of Android applications. So we believe we've brought a portfolio of devices that really has a compelling value proposition for consumers.
Even more affordable, $50 to $70 smartphones based on Firefox operating system.
SoundCloud, Spotify, Ticketmaster. From there, I can use one of those applications without having to install it. And if I like it, I can add it to my home screen.
But the innovation continues for the higher priced phones as well, like Samsung's Galaxy S5.
The most important thing is the camera. That is the, has the highest autofocus speed, 0.3 seconds. And also the healthcare. Has a special sensor here that can measure the heart rate.
There's also phones geared towards an aging phone user.
A new device that are made for people that don't want to have too much application in their device, something simple.
Phones that could add less tech clutter, like the Yota phone, which combines a phone and e-reader into one. And even more who are going spill and waterproof.
Both phones pull out of the water, you dry off the display, and you're good to go all over again.
All as phone makers look to add features, designs, and prices for all. Bob McCall, Associated Press.